Senator, can I have your reaction to the governor's State of the State and budget address yesterday?
Sure. Well, obviously, it was a lot of information for me to digest. My first State of the State, first budget address, all rolled into one. There were some good things in there, or some things I found encouraging as far as the focus on jobs, on fiscal discipline, the broadband initiative. But there were also things in there that I think need to be fleshed out, and this needs to do more as far as encouraging job growth, encouraging, you know, seeing less taxes, less regulation, and the education component. So, you know, that's the first step in a negotiation with the governor, with the assembly, and obviously, you know, the Senate and our conference is going to make sure that we get a budget that works for all New Yorkers.
Thank you.